me from your point of view. I wanna try. Hey guys, welcome back to a new vlog. And today I'm going to be taking you guys on my first time voting experience in the Federal University of Technology, Niger State, Minna. Fasten your seatbelt because this is going to be one hell of a bumpy ride. So guys, right now we're on our way to the main campus, which is in GK, Gidankwano, Niger State. And the bus was so damn noisy, gosh. At the point I regretted not bringing my AirPod with me because I couldn't bear this noise. Like, I hate noise, guy. Ugh, just so annoying, but I just had to live with it for the meantime. We're moving continuously, going till we got to this point that we had to buy diesel for our vehicle. So typical Nigeria, you should understand. Shouldn't you? We've gotten to the main campus already, and this is what it looks like. Welcome to Federal University of Technology, Niger State, Minna. So we just enter the gate and we're moving. Everywhere is green. The land is green. It's green. Can't you see? I can't see. The place is so neat, so green, so nice, fresh, breathing fresh oxygen. Just that the sun here is so unbearable. That's a story for another day. But we're here already, and the driver is taking us to the voting center so that we can cast our votes and we can go to our houses. This was when I was walking to the voting center. It's an e-center actually, electronic voting. So we're walking there. Oh god. Everybody busy, everybody walking, doing one thing or the other. Nobody had time. Everybody campaigning, observer, campaigning, champs, Olowo, campaigning, everywhere. Ongoing forceful campaigns. Walking to take my vote already. Excuse the environment, please. At this point, I was given my code so that I could log in to vote. Yay! I'm being congratulated because I've casted my vote already. After casting my vote, I quietly walked out of the hall. I'm thank you so much for watching. Please do subscribe, like this video, and watch out for more great content coming from me at Faye Asylum. Mwah.